can't give up. Come on, Flora. If only I could reach the seeds.
I could cancel the fungi's poisonous effects.
Are you okay, Flora?
I am now, sis. Thanks. Huh? Oh, what happened?
Where did the mutant fungi go? Tecna, Stella, Aisha, are you all right?
We're all in one piece.
But where is Flora?
Flora? There she is!
Thank goodness you're okay!
Yes, we're all safe now thanks to a very brave fairy.
Huh?
Huh? Hello, Winx!
Meow?
Yes, perhaps someone should have had more faith in me. You really saved the day.
Look at the wonderful blossoms in this clearing.
Is this all the work of the orchid?
I'm sure it is.
It's strange, though. We didn't meet any fairy animals amongst the fungi.
Of course. The animals would have fled, scared.
Like the two magi-wolves that ran away from the forest.
Look! All it took was getting rid of the fungi, and the animals are coming back.
They're beautiful!
I want to ride one.
Here I come.
You and I need to talk.
Are you mad at me because I didn't stay home like you said?
What do you think?
And because I risked my life to recover the orchid seeds?
You were hasty and reckless. But I'm proud of you.
Really?
I wanted to protect you, but now that I've seen you in action, I know you've grown up.
So, I can come with you?
Only if you promise to be careful.
Of course. I'm mature. I'm not a little girl anymore. I've grown up. Can I go and play with the others now?
I thought she just said she was more mature now.
Wait for me! I'm coming too! Come on, my friend, fly fast! you want to beat me.
Where did Stella go?
Stop! I said stop!
You know.
Bloom, now that we don't have any more orchid seeds, how do we neutralize the fungi?
We need to look for the two Magiwolves that accompanied us to the edge of the forest.
They didn't want to cross it, but they led us here. They should be here somewhere.
But unfortunately, they bailed on us.
The return of the fungi must have scared them, so they left.
The Magiwolves are still in danger. And so are we!
You asked for this! Bloom, let's transform!
It's useless, Aisha. Our Butterflix powers are no good against the fungi.
Oh, look! Nature is trying to fight back!
But it doesn't have enough energy. Now I know what to do.
Aura, what do you mean?
I'll lead you to the center of the forest.
And once we get there, how do we stop the threat of the contaminated fungi?
Nature will help us. And I'll have to help it with my Butterflix power. Follow me, quick! Here we are.
Is this what we were looking for?
The origin of the mutation.
The wild magic source. That tree's roots soak into the lake.
And that's how they spread the poisonous spores throughout the forest.
That's why the Magiwolves ran away.
Or they've been captured. We haven't seen any other animals here at all.
I feel a little weird.
So do I. It's like somebody or something is watching us.
Under the effect of wild magic.
Or it's protecting something.
Or someone.
Not directly. Magic Winks, Butterflix! Bloom, Fairy of the Dragon Flame!
Sasha, Fairy of Waves.
Stella, Fairy of the Shining Sun.
Musa, that stone.
I got it, Bloom. Here it comes. Yes!
Good boy, Magiwolf. It looks like it wants us to follow it. It wasn't under the effect of wild magic. It was protecting its pack.
It's asking for our help.
And we have to do as it asks. Of your power. I need your help. But I promise at the same time, I will be helping you. Thank you.
just us. The first time we met it, I thought it looked so mean.
Appearances can be deceiving, Miel.
No, wait! What are you doing?
It reminds me of Squonk.
And at the last second, the Magiwolf made an incredible jump and attacked the evil fungus that was about to trap me!
Huh? It was very brave.
It didn't give up for a second. A real hero.
What was that? What a mess!
Okay, maybe we should go. Puppy! Little puppy! Really big little puppy? Shall we go?
These phenomena seem to be, in fact, a form of magic contamination. As you can see, there's still a lot to learn about the mysterious world of wild magic. I want to show you something. Please, be extremely quiet. It's a very delicate experiment. Watch and
Squonk, no!
Enough, I said. Don't do this again.
Laura's establishing her authority.
It doesn't really seem to be working, though.
Oh. Eavesdropping is rude. Come on in.
Oh, pixies, aren't you supposed to be taking care of Squonk and Amarok?
That's right, Professor. But it's obviously more than they can handle.
Give you anything you want.
They'll stop sooner or later. At least it can't get any worse. I so take that back.
When does the end of class bell ring?
Look at them. They don't stand a chance. Delightful.
Now show us Icy.
Hey!
Well, I'd rather watch the Ice Queen in action. I bet she's just loving all that power.
Helia, I'm coming!
Faster!
Seriously, is that the best you can do?
I'm not afraid of you, Icy, and I never was.
Oh, please!
You're in my kingdom now, sweetie. And every corner of this place is under my control!
Just remain calm and maintain your position.
As far as I'm concerned, this party is getting a bit too crowded.
Hey guys, we need to break the curse.
How? By waiting for the sun to rise?
I wonder if a moonrise would do the trick.
You're closing in. Sky, any ideas? Helia! Flora! You're back! And you found the totem!
It's the only way to break the curse of the Fearwood Werewolves.
What happened?
Things just got a bit hairy, sir.
Oh, Branton!
Whoa. Too bad it's all over. I was in the zone.
Oh, Flora, I'm so glad you're okay. But Helia isn't. Icy froze him. Please, Helia, do something, say something. Oh, Bloom, he's completely frozen. Nothing seems to be working.
Is there anything else you can try?
My nature spell! It worked in the Legendarium world! Life essence!
What's with the hug? You're embarrassing me.
My dear friends, I am the mayor, and on behalf of the village of Fearwood, I thank you. We once lived in fear, but thanks to you, the curse is over.
Now you can celebrate outside at night.
Hey, Jim. Good to see you.
You know, it's wonderful to be out.
Can you go out here? I mean,
what's the fun in that?
Show off.
I got this!
Watch
I got
out,
this!
Here I come!
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Go, go, go!
Woo-hoo! Hey!
Here I come! On your right!
I can't believe it! I won! I won!
Yeah!
For our next game. Come on, Winx. Just wait till you see what I have in store for you.
Okay, Stella. Now what are you up to?
Wait for it. They're just like piñatas. Burst the orbs of light and you'll get a fantastic surprise.
Stella. This is not fun.
The thing.
A little higher.
What a ridiculous game.
Huh? Really? Let's see if you can do any better.
Huh?
It's not so ridiculous now, is it?
Please. Hey. I've got this.
It's a lot harder than you thought, huh, Riven?
Hey, what gives?
You need to get over yourself, that's all.
Surprise! In 5 minutes, they'll go back to normal. At least I hope so.
Look, I'm glad you're back, buddy, but don't push it.
Or what?
Flora! Flora, wait!
Hey, you okay?
Have you seen the way Helia's behaving?
Icy did something to him. I just know it. He's not the same.
I know what you need. Check out this music, Flora. It's like a musical hug.
It's beautiful.
My mom used to play it for me whenever I was feeling sad or frustrated.
Thank you, Musa.
You got it, girl.
Come on! I'll handle this.
Is that all you got, Riven?
Guys, cut it out! No one's gonna get hurt. We're just letting off some steam.
That's what you think. It's about time somebody put you in your place.
Dude!
Joke's over, dude. No more games!
Helia! Enough! Helia, stop it!
Get out of here, Flora!
All right, it's enough. Come on, guys, let's break this up.
Hands off!
I'll take that, thank you very much.
What has gotten into Helia?
Cool it, Helia.
I've got this.
Rest and be still.
Helia!
Flora, I had no idea it would go that far. I'm sorry.
Warmth revealed. I'm sensing something. There's a fragment of ice in his heart.
Oh, icy spell!
It froze Helia's heart.
I'll use my dragon flame to melt that fragment.
I'm afraid it's not that easy. It cannot be melted by fire.
Oh.
But we must find another way to break the spell soon. If we don't, the ice will spread through his entire body. And he could stay like this forever.
Icy will not be victorious. I will save you, Helia. I promise.
Everything's gonna be okay, Flora. Not so fast, Flora.
Icy, how could you?
Oh, come on, Blue. You know I like my boys cold-hearted. In fact, you could all use a little frosting over. Hold on to your parkas. It's going to be a very, very cold night.
Girls, it's time for action! Daphne, nymph of Cyretix! Magic Winx, Lumix! Icy, the deep
freeze is over!
Well, well, well. You're just in time, Flora.
Can it, Icy? Your reign ends now!
You dare to threaten the Snow Queen? Try to compete with this!
Well, if it's a competition that you want, then check out this one! Spring Shower!
Flora!
Oh, Helia, you're okay!
Something came over me. I was a monster.
It's over now, Helia.
You never gave up on me, Flora. You never lost hope.
Oh, you! That's enough, you two. We've got work to do.
It's time to forge the Legendarium Key.
Huh? Hmm?
So, you already have the Fantasy Emerald. But now we need the Silver Spear. Everyone, to the totem! Winx, this brings us one step closer to locking the Legendarium forever.
Here's the Emerald.
And the spear must be somewhere on the totem. There it is! Got it!
Well done, Winx! Now, stone and metal will become a key made of emerald and silver!
The Legendarium Key!
I'll entrust it to you, Bloom.
I mean, Your Highness, back so soon?
Don't say a word.
Switch off that thing. I don't ever want to see the Winx again.
But sister, they have the key. Ugh,
I was so close, and then I was defeated by a shower of petals? Petals?
Well, at least you smell nice. Don't worry, Icy. The Legendarium will be safe here in Cloud Tower. They have to go through us first to get to the book.
Oh, they're asking for it if they try.
I need to think of something fast. Or else Asheron will be locked in the Legendarium forever.
That was quite the evening.
Earwood sure knows how to keep it interesting.
But now the curse has been lifted. Everything is back to how it was.
We deserve a day off.
We may as well take advantage of all this beautiful snow.
Oh! Huh? Let's hit the slopes!
Yeah! Ah! Woo! Yeah! Woo!
Yeah! Watch out!
Come on! Let's do this!
You. Soon enough, we'll have the Legendarium locked up for good.
Yeah! Matrix will be so mad.
Make way!
Eldora?
I haven't done this in years!
Help me!
Now that I think about it, those werewolves were a lot less dangerous.
The weather is mine to command without limit.
The depths of darkness have no secrets from me.
Sisters, behold.
strongest ice spells in the whole magic dimension! But we still need more power to defeat the Winx!
The test course is tricky. You must maintain your speed, Flora.
The tricks are getting more powerful every day. I must train harder.
Whoa! Oh!
Be confident, Flora, and focus your power! You can do it. Focus on what you love the most.
Helia!
Huh?
Of you, Helia. I believe in myself. Flora! I'm sorry, Professor Palladium.
We'll keep working on it, Flora.
I just can't stay focused. That's not it, Flora. You are brave and powerful, but you have to believe in yourself.
Winx! Huh? Headmistress Farragonda wants to see you all in her office.
Winx, we are facing a serious situation on Earth, and it involves your Believix powers.
What's going on, Miss Farragonda?
I'm afraid it concerns the Lilo.
I've heard of it. It's a magical plant, right?
Because you Winx brought magic back to Earth, the Lilo will blossom there for the first time in centuries.
Oh. Why do I get the feeling that's not a good thing?
The Lilo plant is very powerful, and like many magical things, could be used for good or evil.
We're ready. As Believix fairies, this is our responsibility.
Good. I believe the Lilo is somewhere in Gardenia. It will blossom only once at sunset, and then it will lose its power. You must find it and plant it. You cannot allow it to fall into the wrong hands.
Do you think she's talking about us? We have to beat the Winx to the Lilo. Before sunset and plant it? Just how do you expect us to do that? Sisters, we must summon the vacuums. They will lead us to the Lilo. Vacuums! Take us to the Lilo.
Babysit you all day and take you to the community garden. Now give me that.
Mitzi, be careful.
Oh, come on. It's practically worm food.
No, that's not true. I believe that one day this plant will be a beautiful flower.
Yeah, right. Put it in the basket. We'll go to the community garden so that you can plant your silly plant.
Oh, thank you, Mitzi.
But first, I have a couple stops to make.
Oops.
It makes sense that the Lilo is here in Gardenia. This is where we became Believix fairies.
So, where should we start looking?
Oh. I sense the Lilo.
Hmm.
mother's shop.
What are you looking at? So where is it?
I don't know. The vacuums would only bring us here if the Lilo were nearby.
Sisters! The Winx!
Ugh, move it.
Mom! Bloom! Girls! Oh, what a wonderful surprise!
Why are we hiding from them?
We can totally take them.
Because if the vacuums can't lead us to the Lilo, maybe the Winx can.
Oh. Check. We're looking for a very special plant.
Well, today is the plant-a-thon at the community garden. People from all over the city will be bringing plants. Maybe you'll find something there. I'm going too.
Cool. Let's check it out.
Flora, are you getting something?
I think so. The Lilo was here.
Really?
Are you sure? Well, I can feel it.
She's got a lead.
Excellent. Which way, Flora? That's not it, Flora. You are brave and powerful, but you have to believe in yourself. That way.
Then let's go. We've got to find the Lilo before it blooms.
We'll be back, Mom.
Let's go.
To do.
Yes, Mitzi.
Why did you bring that thing? It's embarrassing.
We are going to the community garden, right?
Of course we are. But first, must shop.
Oh, man.
The mall? Flora, are you absolutely sure about this?
Who cares? There's a sale on!
Flora, all the plants in here are plastic.
I know the Lilo is here.
Oh. Bloom, seriously?
Oh, wow. It's the Winx.
Hello there. The Lilo! You found it!
Well, 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 well.
Ah, wow! The track's cool!
So that's the Lilo.
Give it to me.
Oh.
you hear me? I said give me the Lilo. You heard the lady?
No.
What?
No. You can't have it.
Wrong answer. Take it. please. Really?
Little sisters. This is the worst babysitting day ever.
Come on, Winx. We can't let the Trix get the Lilo. Magic Winx!
Believe it!
Think they're getting away. Silly girls. Oh, hi.
Let's go.
Okay, ditch that plant.
I'll take good care of it.
Thank you.
Oh! You can't have the Lilo, Icy!
And who's gonna stop me?
You.
Yeah! Me!
Solar Storm!
Angel Hurricane!
Enough of a diversion. Cat got your tongue?
Huh? Over here, Stormy.
Oh! But I agree.
Shall we?
Come on, Winx! We can't let them get away!
Pretty little Flora, so brave.
You haven't got a chance against me.
I believe I do! Autumn wins!
Freezer burn!
Spring break! You guys, get out of here! No! I'm going to get you, Flower Fairy! Not if we get you first!
Fat chance, now that we've got the Lilo. No!
Oh, for Pete's sake!
Come on,
sisters.
I'll get her. We'll get the Lilo.
Hello there. I'm Flora.
I know. I'm Macy.
Nice to meet you, Macy. And now, my friends and I are going to get your plant back.
Oh no!
The Lilo!
Oh man, we killed it! We can still win this thing.
Oh, wow. Oh. Wait, look at that.
Oh, the sun is setting. Now!
Yes!
No!
Too little too late, Barry. Give up, Winx. You're done.
No, never.
We will never give up.
Never. As long as people believe in us, we will never stop fighting you, Trix!
Oh, well, then. Goodbye, Bloom.
Yes, goodbye, Bloom.
I believe in you, Winx.
Huh? We believe in you, Winx.
We believe in you.
Yeah, we believe in you.
Evil will never win.
Yeah.
No!
This can't be happening. And yet, it is.
Winx!
No!
Believe in conversion!
I knew you could do it!
Wonderful. Thank you.
Thank you for believing.
Get your sky high hands up.
I knew it would turn into a beautiful flower.
Oh, I'm so happy you believed in us, Macy.